With breast cancer, as with many other cancers, people are concerned about what the disease is going to do to them. They're concerned about changes in their own body, changes in their own ability to do things that they enjoy, how that is going to be affected by their diagnosis and treatment. I think there's also a sense of betrayal, that their body, which has been doing so good for them for many years perhaps, is now sort of causing a problem. So there's a quest for answers, for what the treatment's going to be, how it's going to impact their lives, how will they be different. I appreciate seeing patients, and I understand the fear that they're going through, and what's most rewarding is trying to deal with those concerns. And seeing someone who is understandably concerned, fearful, and seeing that, okay, these fears are now, they're not gone because they have a real problem, right? They're not gone, but they are accepted, they're understood. There's sort of a plan for what to do next. That's very rewarding. Two things that go hand in hand that make Siteman Cancer Center outstanding in providing cancer care across the really entire spectrum of various cancer diseases. Those are the institutional strengths of Washington University, Barnes Jewish Hospital, that provide a large number of support staff. When patients come into the hospital for surgery, chemotherapy, they see nurses who really spend a lot of time taking care of cancer patients. That's an institutional strength. Those nurses are not spending their time taking care of patients who have a hip replacement or cardiac surgery or something like that. They really are oncologic nurses. The physicians, the same way. We're very interested in staying at the forefront of technological capabilities. Specifically in radiation oncology, we have essentially the most advanced types of radiation therapy that exists. The technology is critically important, but I think technology by itself is not sufficient without the strength of the institution and the people that the institutions bring to work alongside the technology.